Well, Jordan, you are a man of many varied interests.
You know something, buddy? This one's on the house today. How about that, huh? Huh? You like that?
Thanks for visiting our island.
Well, Officer Kawakawa, I see you're displaying your badge today.
Ah, yeah. You know, when your PO said you'd be here, we expected to find you sipping moe by the pool, not this.
What can I say? Times are tough. The particulars of my parole forbid me from participating in any art transactions.
Isn't this technically an art transaction?
Really? You're gonna write me up for selling caricatures for $30 a pop?
$30? I should, right now. No, we got you on something much bigger. Let's go.